EFCC don't obtain court order to take detained Senator Shehu Sani for 14 days to allow free investigation of his claim on top involvement for name dropping plus extortion. The developer come just as the chairman, CEO of ASD Motors, Sani Dauda, denied the claim for Shehu Sani, and they insist to say in they rely on top complaint against the senator. The complainant still claims Shehu Sani dropped the name for the CJN and tell him to pay 4 million naira which CJN will give to four judges. We go make sure say the case by one Abubakar against the ASD boss no see the light of the day. The complainant still claims say the senator Kolobi another 1 million naira for the EFCC officials. In claim say then pay 5 million naira inside the equivalent of dollars for the four judges and EFCC officials to Shehu Sani. NC claim said the senator come back on November 29, 2019. Said the prosecutor for in case no fit to do anything about him, but he don't discuss with Magu, we tell him to bring $20,000 to take settle the case. In claim say when him been tell the senator say need day to report the develop to the EFCC, the senator no gree answer call until arrest for December 31, 2019.